Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error page fault in non-paged area with the error code WdFilter.sys and it's a blue screen error on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the driver verifier. Search for verifier in the Windows search bar. Wait for a few seconds and you'll get this option to click on the run command. The second you click on it, it will initiate the driver verifier. The next solution would be to update Windows Defender. This has to be done using a command line. Copy the command line from the article itself. The link is in the description section. Then search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste the command here and hit enter. The last solution would be to test your system's memory, the RAM to be specific. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command mdschedand hit enter. This will open the memory diagnostic tool. Click on this option which reads restart now and check for problems. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.